I never thought I'd find myself back in Sparta. It looks so peaceful, despite the war raging elsewhere.
You're not one of my soldiers. You better have a good reason for being here.
We Spartans stand together, so here I am.
Yes, Spartan blood matters most.
Looks like this victory will bring you glory.
The rewards of skill and effort.
It's the Spartan way.
From slave to general, bathing in the blood of this war while our leaders stuff their faces and preen.
The Polemarchos believe it's an easy victory.
I will end this war in my favor.
You have a strategy?
Athenian Polemarchos are paralyzed with indecision. They serve too many masters.
Making them slow to react.
And that's where you come in. Infiltrate their forts and kill the Polemarchos. I need a way clear for my troops.
I'll do my part. Consider the commanders already dead.
Bring me their Athenian seals as proof. You'll be rewarded for your efforts.
Being watched, Lithios.
Bella.
Yeah! Dispensato, Dio. Ella.
You are you Alexios of House Ayad?
I am.
I am Xanthi, Magistrate of Pitana. I have a noble task befitting someone of your high station. My son is to start his military training at the Agoyi. My husband is away at war, and I have official business to attend to. Can you escort him for me?
I can escort your son to the camp master.
Good. He'll learn how to be a man like his father and brother, or he'll die trying.
It'll be my honor to take him to begin his education as a Spartan.
You are an agent of Zeus.
I don't pretend to know the thoughts of the gods, but I'm happy to guide your son.
My youngest is a dreamer. His head is filled with boyhood stories. He must learn how to serve his nation first, and then his family.
It's not an easy path.
He will find glory as a true Spartan soldier, or die bravely in the attempt. There is no greater way to honor Sparta. You'll find the Agoi camp southwest of here, near the foothills of the mountains. Makarios, come here.
Hello. I'm Alexios.
I am honored to meet you, Eagle Bearer. I can't wait to learn to fight like my brother Theoros. And to hear all your stories of deadly monsters and glorious adventures. This way, Alexios. The Agoi is up in the mountains, so we can train closer to Olympus. What's it like being a mercenary?
I do what I must to get by.
My brother said the same thing about being a man in Sparta. We learn to fight, to die for our family and our country. I can't wait!
You love your home, huh?
I do. We are strong and we are free. And any man would happily give his life for his city, his fellow soldiers, and his children.
So how many children do you have?
Oh, no, none. But when I'm older, I'm going to marry Athena, and we'll have the strongest sons!
Well then.
Do you know why a Spartan soldier can lose his helmet or spear without worry? But if he loses his shield, he is punished beyond all measure.
Tell me.
It is because a soldier needs
his helmet
and spear
guard.
To defend only himself. But his shield is dearly important for the safety of his brothers and the whole battle line.
Stand your ground!
Oh no! Oh no!
Life ends, hot and messy. What of your brother?
Theoros? He's the best. He's amazing to watch in the games. He's fast and strong, and he can throw the javelin and discus farther than anyone!
Oh, yes?
I'm faster than anyone my age, but Theoros is like Heracles himself!
He sounds like a god made flesh.
He's my hero. even sings like Orpheus. Do you want to hear me sing? Though mother says I sing like a harpy.
No, that's okay. I'll be glad to meet him.
La 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 la.
Chiere, I bring you a new charge, trainer.
Makarios, son of Serios.
Yes, sir. I can't wait to see my brother.
Quiet, boy. No questions. You'll focus on your own lessons and duties, and speak when spoken to.
Yes, sir.
You'll taste dirt and blood here. I'll force you to eat 1,000 bitter lessons to harden you into the bronze shield your city needs.
Yes, sir.
Now, Mystios. You look like you've been in a few scrapes.
A scrape or two. 100. I like to think I've given as good as I've gotten.
Spoken like a true warrior. What say we give these summer youths a spectacle? Show them a clash of titans!
Let's give these kids a show they'll sing of for years.
You fought like Achilles!
You do fight with the strength of the gods.
Who needs democracy when Thrakmi rules the world?
Συνέβη μόλις.
You'll die here!
Yeah!
Chaos is our greatest strength.
I spent 20 years at sea, only to realize the cult was my home.
Cosmos demands to know the secrets hiding in the hearts of men. So I simply cut them open.
I could hear your footsteps. Welcome back.
You'll be glad to know I've been to the statue of Athena at the Acropolis.
Ah, if only I could have been there to feel her presence. Would you describe her to me?
If Athens is a city of statues, then Athena is their guardian. She stands high above everything. On guard over the city.
Yes. Not just standing tall to protect Athens, but to serve as a reminder of the suffering those poor people endured during the invasion.
Your turn to tell me something. You said a man tried to kill you?
The man who rose up to kill the tyrant Xerxes was named Darius. He was of a new creed of killers, unlike any Persia had known. He was also the man hired to kill me.
A killer of kings, hired to kill a simple blind man. Why?
I have your interest, do I? Tell another tale, and I will too.
I've traveled to the Acrocorinth. From there, I could see all of Corinthia.
Ah, I can only wonder at what the worshippers of Aphrodite do to pay her tribute.
The Aetera keep the spirit of Aphrodite alive, usually well into the night.
Exactly as your goddess deserves. When I was younger, I'd lie awake dreaming of what it would be like to go worship, of course.
Now that's out of the way. You owe me a tale. You said the king killer Darius was hired to kill you too?
He was. By my brother.
Your brother? None of this is making any sense, old man.
I trust you. So I will tell you. My brother and I are the last living sons of King Xerxes.
Impossible. That would make you a king.
I was. My name was Artaxerxes. I guided Persia through a time of peace. But my brother wanted the throne and plotted my death. Now, I hide here. Exiled. Living the life of a simple beggar. I will tell you more, but first...
Yes, yes, a tale for a tale. I returned to Mount Aegatos.
Returned? Tell me, did you meet the mountain god who devours Spartan children?
The mountain is just a mountain, like any other. What makes Taygetus a place of suffering is the people there.
That is true of all the world's worst places.
When I was a child,
I could tell from the moment I met you that you carried the burden of suffering. Let it stay in the past.
Now you tell me, King Artaxerxes, how can I believe your story? You don't exactly look like royalty.
Well, that's the point. I am hiding.
Show me proof.
I could. You see, I knew a man named Themistocles.
The Athenian general. I heard stories about him being ostracized from Athens.
All the petty politics. He came to Persia to me, looking for refuge. I was king, but only a boy. He spent his days learning Persian and telling me stories of his home. Places like the Acrocorinth, Mount Taygetus.
The places you wished you could see.
I loved the tales and loved Themistocles like a father. He was kinder to me than Xerxes ever was. Tell me one last tale, and I'll tell you why he hid his treasure.
I'll be back with stories to tell.
As soon as you've seen one location, please return.
Ah! 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 Thank you.
Cosmos fights for Athens, and so Athens fights for Cosmos.
What's one life worth without a thousand others behind it?
Slaves understand you better when you carve your rules into the backs of their heads.
Olos, let's go!
Let's hope no one notices me here. They'll keep a sharp watch here.
Thank you.
going to strike you down.
Damn you!
Upon you, Mistyos. Thank you. Yeah.
fight is only over when I am the last man left standing.
Off we go.
Come on. Ugh.
You! Cosmos finally brought me home. We're catching up.
That's for what you did to my family.